world-famous opera Carmen has been reworked and given a new ending in support of abused women. The new production of Bizet's classic in Florence is aimed at highlighting modern-day mistreatment and violence. Leo Moscato, the opera's director, was initially reluctant to change the outcome, but says it makes no sense in today's world.
We see Carmen in the whole opera,
tormented by Don José's rather obsessive violence, he says. He's not only jealous, but also very possessive. You see, she's beaten up many times, and we even see her bleeding. The setting's also different. This production sees Carmen as a gypsy living in a camp on the outskirts of Florence in the 1980s. She works in a factory to make ends meet, and her Don José is a police officer.
Carmen, la smania di libertà e di
Veronica Simeone, who plays the lead character, says in this version, Carmen's craving for freedom and revenge pushes her towards self-defense. There's no premeditation, but only self-defense in her gesture.
Da parte di Carmen, ma semplicemente un'autodifesa.
Needless to say, this story doesn't require a spoiler alert, but the producers say femicidio, or the murder of women, is all too common in Italy, and the subject is often swept under the carpet.